Italy still searching for the first one of the day. And Canada haven't really kicked on since beating England yesterday.
I completely forgot that this is what we came here to see.
Too far
away. The Italians not shy of the rough stuff. And Canada, through their playmaker Phil Mack, like to use the ball and get it to their pace out wide.
Phil Mack.
Is that Phil Mack?
Yeah.
Chip and chase not deep enough from Italy. Picked up by Neil Mitchell.
Neil Mitchell.
Phil Mack demanding the ball, the playmaker.
Edinburgh, is Edinburgh then?
Sean Duke, the pace man. Dave Woodlight. And the daylight.
Yeah, just jump on the ground, it's amazing.
So, Canada, the numbers right. Still tying in the Italian forwards. Trainer, Temensa Coca. He can run, he can fend.